With the support of council and senior management, we've had some remarkable achievements and innovations over the past 25 years.
Hi, I'm Duncan Rowe.
My name's Hilary Barr.
Hi, my name is Yishi Zhao.
I'm Brendan Coles.
I'm Jeff Lamb. Well, putting data to work to me means leveraging our data as a true corporate asset and making sure that everyone has access to it.
We're really pushing the boundaries of what data and analytics looks like in a municipal government.
Data governance, standards on data modeling, actually having a production environment that people can just grab the data when they need it.
We're maximizing our purchasing power, we're eliminating duplication and saving the taxpayers money.
We're not competing with the other municipalities, we actually work together in a collaborative way to help serve the common resident.
We're really bringing the data together through the analytic products that we're building. So whether it's the data co-op and sharing with our local municipalities, whether we're looking at open data, or even just projects in-house, building these applications and tools that residents and staff can use, we're really putting that data to work.
We make sure that our data is trusted and organized and provide actionable insights.
We get to work with a lot of people right across the organization, and adding value to different people's business processes, I get a lot of satisfaction from that.
We love solving problems, and we love the experience of working with clients when they see their data in new, powerful ways.
Transportation people, environmental people, they receive an information product from me, and then they see like, wow, I didn't know that they could do this with data, and then they start asking better questions, and those better questions leads to better programs.
Whether it's informing the planning process or centralizing data into a single system, it all goes towards making our residents' lives better.
Together with our partners, we're putting data to work and in the process building a data-informed organization. It's a vision in which regional staff and partners have the access, tools, and training they need to unlock the value in the data, enabling everyone to better design programs, make better decisions, and deliver more effective services.
We are DAVS, and we are putting data to work.
We're putting data to work.
We are putting data to work.
We're putting data to work.